stuff. Can you catch him? Can you lead him? All that. Good boy, Jacko. Hi, bud. Yes. Tree chopping. A big truck and trailer of hay and hay equipment coming in. Good boy.
He looks so happy.
I love it. I'm happy to see it. He's a healthy boy. You might want to walk him up one step, sugar. Look, he's pulling on his ties.
Hannah, stand up.
Hannah, walk him one more step towards me before you pick up that foot. See how he's too far back? There you go. Awesome. Well done. Perfect. Yes. Something dead, probably.
Yeah.
So the wash stall is in use. Dog repair. Boy.
So question.
Ma'am. So he's too little? So we're going to put a different pad in that one. I like the way you take care of your tack. You tuck things in. It's good. Oh, buddy. That's a lot of leather, isn't it? Wash her off. Oh. She got into something.
Hey, come here. I got her
roots. Is that girl's work?
Yeah, that's
the girl that you know in Las Vegas. Stand in here like this. Oh boy, Jack. I'm hoping they gone in there for apples. Hey, buddy. How doing? Oh, goodness. Come on up. Come on. There you go. Come on. That's a boy. That's a boy. Yes. My. Oh, sorry, darling.
Okay. Oh, I already took those home.
Oh, I was just thinking about that wash.
Yeah, they're already in the wash.
We'll try to take the cat down to Tuesday.
Okay.
Or when you dry out there.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, your pie's in there too.
Two for you and two for John.
Okay.
And cupcakes for whoever you choose.
Look up, sweetheart. You have one ear not in it. There you go.
Yeah.
Yeah, your grandma killed. I'm sorry to get my pie in the box
for you. I will.
It was just so damn confused. Oh, you get out of there.
Do you want to put, just because it doesn't ever hurt.
They're going to be doing it in the round.
Okay. Do you have a helmet, sweetheart?
Yeah.
Awesome.
She brought her riding boots today, though.
Aw, that's all right. He won't care. That is. I don't think you need to turn so tight.
Stop and say hi to Margaret.
walking. Pretty slow.
Alright, we're gonna do some figure eights, okay? Walking. There you go, pass the tree. Then you're gonna turn and you're gonna go toward Margaret. And then you're gonna turn right. And you're gonna go past the gate. And then you're gonna turn down here. Got eight in your brain a little bit?
Yeah.
Turn down. Like the stop. Go all the way to Margaret, and then you're going to turn right. We're going to make that better. Okay. And then you're going to turn, you're going to go on the inside of the bounding block. Straight down to the... So he's going to want to stop near me.
Situation, ready to go.
big one, okay? I don't know what that was.
It's a little cake.
There you go. You can get harder with your kicks if he's not listening.
It's a little kick if you have Kelsey's legs. There you go. Very nice.
All right, give him a pat on the neck. He kind of tricks you along more than Keegan. Keegan's kind of lazy the entire time. And he's kind of like, oh, I'll go. And he's like, no, I want to stop. Like, if you ain't working on it.
Fabulous.
So you keep your reins in your hands at all times.
Hannah, you look great on him. So Hannah, tell me what he's like to ride. What did he feel like to?
It was really easy to ride, and he's easy to ride.
Does he bouncy or smooth?
He's smooth.
Smooth, okay. And how much work is it to ride him?
Not that much work.
Very good. Would you like to ride him again sometime?
Yeah.
Okay.